Question number 41, he is asking current through 8 ohms, very simple question. So I did nodal analysis, but he gave reference terminals, so I took N node as reference and M node as node voltage V. So I did the nodal equation, Kirchhoff current law. V minus of minus 8 by 12, that is V plus 8 by 12, V by 8, V plus 2 by 8, I got V negative. That means M is negative with respect to N, so current physically has to flow from N to M. And this current is this V by 8, so option is D.